Coach Macy said, you're such a competitor. Sometimes he's worried about trying to take you out of the game. Is that what you feel like out there?
Yeah, I don't like getting pulled, especially when I thought I was throwing just as good as I was in the seventh than I was in the first. But, you know, the next guy's got my back. Every time I go out there, they've done a great job of, you know, keeping the score exactly where it's at. So just got to trust those guys.
You know, you didn't get the result you wanted, but being able to battle through, you know, coming back from the couple of early runs, happy with the way you were able to bounce back there?
Yeah, I mean, felt great. Few little jam shots away from, you know, getting a shutout and leaving here 1-0. just got to keep, you know, trying to get better every week and, you know, trying to eliminate the walks a little bit. I think I had two walks in that one inning, or maybe one walk that ended up scoring, so that kind of hurt me. But I think I settled in pretty well.
You're throwing during breaks on the, you know, foul territory a little bit, throwing the weighted ball. Nervous energy? Was your arm a little too live?
No, it's just, I'm not sure if you can tell, but I get better as the game goes. So the more warmed up I am, I hate when they count my pitches, to be honest with you, because I can throw 150. But I think that's why they pulled me tonight, because of the pitch count. But I think I get better the more I throw, so just trying to stay warm and keeping that arm active is the biggest thing.
Now the coach was talking about just kind of the little things sort of magnifying. Is that sort of what you see is the difference kind of between these close wins and losses here in Big 12 play?
Yeah, I mean, all the little things, you know, matter. And this team is doing a bunch of little things that are going to end up adding up at the end. You know, that's second tough Friday loss in a row in the Big 12, but these guys are battling as hard as they can every day. The stuff you guys don't see during the week, how hard they're working, the adjustments they've made from week one to where we are now, it's because paying attention to the details. So I think, you know, just the more and more we work on the little things and keep getting better at that, the better we'll get as a ball club.
To be able to play this type of team just to a 2-1 game with two games still left to play here, what's the message for the team after this one?
We're just the same type of team as them. I think we're just as good of a ball club as them. I think the message is, you know, we can play with anybody in this league. You know, it's no longer at a point where we're the underdog for every game. I think we can hang with these guys, and being able to play hard games and get the tying run to the plate in the bottom of the ninth, that's just huge confidence builder. And these guys are having great at-bats all day. So being able to build off of that coming in tomorrow, you know, we'll get another good arm out there again. So being able to build off that and get that guy early, I think we'll be good.